So let's just wait for the Twitch to realize that I'm streaming.
All this voice acting in this game.
Okay, anyway. Hello everyone, welcome to my newest session of Darkest Dungeon. Today we have these two people, even though only one of them is actually here. Yes. So the usual culprit of a British person, Elliot.
Yeah.
He's the culprit because he's British. He's the culprit because he is British, and as we all know, all British people are evil.
Yeah, we just we just been bred over many years to make our voices sound like we can be trusted.
And we also have Sterling here, but he is actually not here. Sadly.
He's here, but not here.
Oh, he's screaming! He's screaming!
I'm back!
Yeah, he's almost back.
There he is.
Excitement! But yeah. If I remember correctly, in the week that I've not played this game, we were actually about to face the Siren, which is actually not a fun boss at all. Not at all. Not even a little. Siren is actually one of the most annoying bosses in the game, and we sadly actually don't even have a correct group to go against her, so that's gonna be interesting. What do you have? Spotted Fever. That should not be much of a deal. Okay, so we're actually gonna be, we have to create a group against the Siren. So with Siren, what you want is to not have characters that are much about damage. You actually want characters that cannot damage you much. You will understand. I'm sorry. Oh, I actually cannot use Kalot. Do I have any healers? Oh, no. Oh, yeah, we have Panzwold. Oh, I'm so happy that we actually have a healer. Okay. We need to use characters that are actually not that damage-oriented. Which is dangerous because we, of course, have to get to the boss. Okay, let's move our tank one. Actually, no, he has to be on the first spot. God damn it. Okay, let's use Stanley. Yeah, let's use Stanley. Yeah, let's put Stanley on the second spot. And Tournabelle as the third slot. Can you actually use everything from the third slot? Yes. So, with the boss, if I remember correctly, we want to be able to stun her. So Panzwolf, yeah, he has a stun. Tournabelle has a flashbang, which is a stun. Yeah, we have two stuns, we have bleeding damage, and we have a tank. And we don't have any ridiculous damage. So, yeah. Again, you will understand why. Now, we know that you have good gear. What about you? Oh, all of you except you, Tournabelle. So, we need to gear up Tournabelle. Actually, is the stream actually going? Oh, he is. Okay. Hello, Bradiano. Welcome to the stream. As always. So, we need to give something delicious to our... to our bounty hunter. Sadly, we actually don't even have that much good stuff. What was that noise?
What?
I heard a really, really weird noise. Maybe it's just the madness is getting to me. Oh, there. Move resist. Yeah, this is just not gonna hurt us at all, so that's you know, just a straight up good item.
So it's gonna completely fucking suck.
What?
Everything's gonna hurt you.
Aww.
And silence.
That's not very nice. Anyway, like I said, without further ado, we have to go and try to kill the siren.
Haunting melodies and otherworldly bass notes echo from the cliffs beneath the manor. Discover the source and silence it.
So if we actually win this, our antiquarian is actually gonna get a pretty good fucking item. So yeah, let's just go for it and die horribly. Again, we are going against the boss, so let's just get as much shit as we can for the money that we have. Definitely four of these, a lot of light. We just must not get murdered until we get to the boss. And one solitary skeleton key. It may be an overkill, but you know, I'm all about that overkill.
My lofty position wasn't always accompanied by the fear of office. And there was a time when I could walk the streets or raise a glass in the tavern without concern for molestation. Faithful as the tide, one precocious village waif made it her hobby to shadow my every errand.
I'm waiting for Elite Dangerous to finish its thingy.
Troublesome.
Sterling, story. Okay, now, Sterling, the guy talking about the story was talking.
Wait.
Yes, that's, maybe it was just a fart. God damn it, Bladiano.
I always wondered what became of the unfortunate little whiff.
Whiff. I love the very archaic English used in this game. It's very Lovecraftian because, you know, Lovecraft's good books are mostly written in very archaic English. Anyway, let's do this. So again, we are just gonna try this. Getting. Why are you telling me about these?
Often low on supplies.
Game. I literally was there like an update that is now telling me, you know, like tutorial shit. I mean, the UI looks slightly different, you know, now that when you mouse over people, they actually, you know, get over other people, you know. There's like a lot of quality of life shit happening here, but, you know, why are you showing me tutorials? I've finished this game a couple of times already. Anyway, fishes.
Let's kill the fishes. Make them bleed.
Or try to.
Oh.
Spearfish. Haha, you me dodge. Okay, they'll actually murder you. I mean, there is a chance. You say there is a chance. And then we miss. Fuck. Please don't. And then he stop him. Do we actually have any named characters here? No, please. Good. Good dodge. Do we actually have? With Marchez, Tournebul, Stanley, and Panzwolf. No, we don't have any named characters, sadly. Anyway, retribution on these fuckers.
I'll be back.
Of course. Oh, retribution is so delicious. I would never not use the retribution. Okay, we don't need healing yet. We do need vulnerability X.
Ah, yes. Delicious, delicious mark.
Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
We're gonna increase the damage of the mark. And we will try to put down. Actually. You are dead, so all we need to do is to try to kill you. Good.
Give them no quarter.
And let's try to... maybe heal up the one guy that needs healing? I was hoping that I would be able to heal. Such is the life. Such is life in the zone. Anyway, who is good at disarming traps? Okay, which one of you actually has any stress? Neither. You. Good. I would like to know how he disarmed what is basically explained as an octopus, but whatever. I think we need to anti-venom this. Yeah. Oh, that was a delicious heal.
We needed that heal.
Oh, we have scouting. Okay. We have two combats in front of us. Sadly. Okay, one more light. We are just gonna immediately use it. And we are gonna go into the fight. Okay, the distress maker, the woman in the back, needs to go.
You cannot stun me.
So yeah, let's focus her. And sadly she didn't die. Oh, now she's dead. A faint hope blossoms. Come on, I have mark, you fool. You're supposed to attack the guy with the mark.
Collect the bounty, bitch.
Be gone, fiend.
My god, I'm almost as melodramatic as the guy who is talking in the background. The question is the guy me? Who knows? Let's just fuck this guy up. Let's just fuck him up so much that he will not even remember his name anymore.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy
them. Oh, we have a charm. Blight resistor. It's kind of shit, but hey, better than nothing. Now, but let's get all the way there. And let's get ready for fight. I'm sure gonna check. Nothing.
Okay, so let's go in.
And it's not a super annoying. Oh, they are even surprised.
Delicious. Die.
Oh my god, he really killed her. I was making fun of it, but he actually legit killed her. In one hit. Oh, someone dropped. Who is still on Skype? Sterling? Elliot?
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
I'm here.
Oh. Elliot's internet as always. Okay, we actually need some healing now.
Elliot's internet dropped.
Yep, figures. It's the British internet. If there is one reason why I would never go to Britainland, it's because their internet seems to be deliciously bad. Okay, let's bite this fucker's head off. I mean, they're fishes, you know? This is a dog. Dogs should be like, delicious fish. Why can we not use this? Oh, hands from the abyss can only be used from the first two rows. I'm actually gonna have to give him another ability. That kinda sucks.
Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
What happened?
I have no idea what the fuck I'm doing in Elite Dangerous.
It's okay. You will learn at some point, do not worry. Okay, we need to bandage you. And also, perhaps a great power lies within. Ooh, do you know a quirk remove? Oh, this removes quirks as well. Holy shit. I actually didn't know. I legit didn't know. The pack has already been looted, even though it doesn't look looted at all. Oh, there was a map inside. Good. So, show me. Oh, we know a lot. Okay, so we know that this corridor is okay. We know that the next corridor only has a trap. So, which one of you has more? You.
I'll be back again.
Okay, Sterling. Okay, let's open this. The crate is empty. Fuck my life then. Oh god, the darkness of my life. Okay, we need to light up, because we are gonna be going into a fight. Shit, let's light up.
In radiance, may we find victory.
Oh, an Italian internet is even worse. I don't know, I mean, your internet does not drop every, like, 15 or 20 minutes. Oh, the first guy needs to die immediately. That guy needs to go. Just kill him.
Eradicated.
I just got, like, PTSD strike. I have really bad experience with that guy that was in front. The fish needs to go as well.
Impressive.
This line will not break! Oh, so many crits! 16 heal, bitch! I have undone all that you have done! So yeah, we are still alive, somehow.
As victory,
let's get rid of the money.
So too will resistance.
Money is not a priority right now. We can do Antiquarian run.
For a task well
done. We actually have to say no to the portraits, because we need all of that. It's over there. Anyway, trap. Zero, you. Good. So far, so good. So yeah, as we go in here, we are gonna light up one torch. Just go in. Wait, there was not supposed to be a fight. What the hell? Okay, okay, bleed them. Yes!
Delicious bleed. You cannot pull me?
Fuck. Retribution on these fuckers.
Artillery them!
You hurt me and I hurt you back harder.
Slowly, gently.
This is how life is taken.
This is how life is taken.
Damn it. Well, we will get some strength. Oh! Wow, we are dodging this bitch like motherfuckers. Oh god! Well, time to heal up then. Four and bleeding. No.
Great is the weapon that cuts on its own.
Great is the weapon that cuts on its own.
Yeah, let's just kill her. Maybe it will give us some. No, they didn't.
A trifling victory. But a victory nonetheless.
I actually don't know what this does. The sound effects are my sound effects. You mean my stupid noises. Fish idol. A strange presence is felt near this statue of worship. Burn it! Okay. Shovel it? No. I don't know what to do with you. I'm just gonna touch you. Oh, git. Oh, god. Yeah. So, is the boss over there? No. Oh, boss is over there. Okay. That's bad. Anyway, we need to get rid of that. Oh, fish. We can get some food from this. Do we actually need food? No, we don't actually need food. Now we need food. So we're gonna go in, then out. And we're just gonna go forward towards the boss. Because again, you know, this the priority is to kill the boss, not get shit. Get shit and die. Anyway. Oh, it actually gave me everything but the things that I actually wanted.
The light, the promise of safety.
The light, the promise of safety. The safety's on. Anyway. Okay. So yeah, we know that the siren is here, so we can just, you know, survive this fight. Yeah, it's just fishes. They're probably gonna hurt us, but that's it. Ouch! Anyway, retribution these fuckers. And let's make them bleed, if hopefully. A lot of bleed. That's pretty delicious bleed. I love how there's the trap in the back. So, is any single one of them actually gonna attack the guy who actually has the fucking mark on? Or is the AI gonna be a douche? Jesus fucking Christ, 21 damage. I thought that you didn't do damage, but you actually do damage. Shit, tons of damage. Okay, none of them actually attack the guy with the mark. What is this? This is not how this AI is supposed to be. And this is how the whole group dies.
Unforeseen. Unforgiving.
Oh. Oh, we have another one. So, these dark caves drip with an overabundance of humidity beyond my threshold of comfort. I nearly broke my ankle on the rocks, made slick with some ubiquitous slime. The pools stir and slosh with no visible cause, and the shadows beyond torchlight seem to grow and shrink on of their own accord. Okay. The debuff charm. Do we actually want it? Not really. Maybe we have a couple of those anyway. So, do any of you have stress? No. Our luck is gonna run out at some point. Oh, another fish. Maybe we will get some food in here.
Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles. Paid for in blood.
Paid for in blood. Anyway, let's close. Again, we don't need to do... Oh, there's gonna be combat here, actually. So, let's just go in. Come back. Okay, the guy in the middle. Yeah, this guy, the accusation guy, needs to go. Because he is gonna stress us ridiculously. So yeah. Fuck! When you actually think that you are gonna win. Die! Fucking hell! Lucky son of a bitch. Of course you will barrier the one guy that I did not want you to barrier. Wait, that doesn't count? Oh my god, that's an overpowered ability. Okay, the guy is dead. The guy is literally dead, so we don't have to care about him anymore. We can now focus on more important targets. Why do you keep attacking people who do not have the mark? The point of the mark was always that it would force enemies to attack that guy. God damn it, game. Stop being a cheating scumbag. Just bleed this fucker dry. Anyway, let's heal up. 12. Delicious. Oh, he's so much armor. So much armor. Stop attacking him, for fuck's sake. The story of Million and One fucking bleeding. Just die!
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow
and insidious killer. I know. I know this very well. Do not worry. It's 10%. Ooh, where did they get that? Weird. But yeah, we are gonna be camping anyway. Anyway, let's open this. Unlock strongbox. Please don't be trapped. Okay.
A fortune waiting to be spent.
Okay, I think we will actually uncover majority of other things. Okay, we are gonna rest here and we are gonna go after the boss. So, let's spend the firewood.
Circle in the dark. The battle may yet be won.
There. So, first things first, we need something that will make it so that... Ooh! That was pretty good. Yeah, I'm probably gonna go for this. This is pretty good. Oh, therapy dog! Yeah, I remember that the dog, the Stanley, the Houndmaster character, has really optimistic and nice abilities. It's really nice.
I must rest now, Geralt. Your nose must guard us tonight.
So, woke up here, plus 10% damage. This could hurt us, actually. That's the sad thing. It actually can hurt us a lot. Yeah, we need to do both of these, actually. Good. And this.
Keep your harness polished and it will not fail you. Like I did my whole army.
Yeah, the man-at-arms actually has like a really sad backstory with him, you know, failing his army or something like that. At least it's implied. Anyway, let's rest.
Plenty of blood left to shed this day. I've seen nothing I'm not prepared for.
We'll use our last lock, so that's the state of things. Well, at least we won't go hungry.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
So, like I said, we are now going up to the boss. Again, gold. We don't care about gold. Gold can go fuck itself. So, the boss is over here. I'm gonna light up everything. I'm gonna make everyone as strong as is humanly possible. And hopefully, we are gonna survive.
The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
And here it is. Let's do the boss.
The aquatic devils have remade the poor girl in their image. She is their queen and their slave.
Okay, so she's Eldritch. She's not really easy to bleed. Oh, this is gonna be a bitch. Thankfully, she doesn't have any protection. Anyway, let's start with trying to bleed her, even though she cannot almost high tide. Okay. Next turn, we need to mark her. Yeah, we need to mark her now. Pressure crash. Aha! Does this actually has higher chance of bleed? No. Oh, we actually bled her. Uh-oh. It begins. Yeah, it actually cannot even be dodged. Okay, we must not attack that guy. It is not his fault that this is happening. Just kill her dead.
Boy.
Oh god, no. This guy needs to go. Yesterday. Do not threaten my queen. No. Dude, don't. Are you seriously targeting me? You asshole!
What did I miss?
We are fighting the boss. Doing our best to fight the boss, I mean. Oh god damn it, stop using this attack. Wow, 70 damage to this fucker is really huge.
So, I'm gonna take my cargo to Zodixley.
Okay.
Yes, I'm back at Eve.
I figured. My eyes clear. Oh no, not him! Not him!
that reaction.
Okay, we need to mark her. No. We need to stun him. Okay, we needed to stun him. Okay, let's try to do damage to her. Yeah, the thing is, bosses actually have two actions most of the time. So it's actually a real bitch to actually, you know, damage them properly. Okay, we need to mark her again. Do not threaten my queen! So what's he gonna do? Oh no, not hook and slide. Why are you using abilities that you don't even have? She's gonna literally die to this guy just, you know, doing the usual.
Decisive pummeling.
Nice stress heal. Delicious. I'm sorry, my friends. It's okay. It's not your fault, man. Fuck! Both of them resisted the bleed. Not our tank! Wow, he actually didn't give a fuck! He actually didn't give a fuck!
Wait, you didn't hear that? Okay, good.
Okay, he actually didn't give a single fuck about what just happened, so that's okay, that's awesome.
Okay, good, you didn't hear that.
Let's try to stun her. Oh my god, we managed to stun her! Come on, just die, both of you. Oh no, not him. Actually, yeah, him. He's like the least dangerous on enemy side. Okay, try to mark her. Mark? Yes. Oh, she's so close to death. Yes!
Hideous matriarch, bio queen of the aquatic depths. She has no place in the sane world.
Oh! We now have to just kill this fucker. That means we have to stun him, and we just have to kill him. Oh, we did it. We actually did it. I cannot believe this. Ooh.
Skype is lagging like shit on my end.
Why?
I don't know.
What's lagging?
Your voice?
How is my voice lagging?
It's like cutting in and out.
Oh, it's this is a usual bug.
Ignore it. Bullshit.
Ignore it. Let's continue adventuring. We need to set up our group again. God damn it. I can't believe it actually went really well. Like, I mean, look at the damage. We actually did not get almost any damage at all. It's actually really good. So we are just gonna continue. And, you know, like, even if we die right now, you know, it kind of doesn't matter because we killed the boss. And the boss, even if we lose now, the boss counts as dead.
Now it must be carried home.
How many? Let's get rid of one of these bandages. Let's try to get some money now. Now the money is priority.
The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
God, the noises. The fucking noises, I swear to God. Jesus!
Executed.
I understand you are Eldritch hater, but man... Ah! He's bleeding! That's really good. Oh god! And now everything's gonna go to hell. Now of all things. Why him? It makes no sense for you to attack him because I have a mark on another part. Just fucking damn it. Yeah, let's. Yeah, let's ignore the mark, you know. It's not like the mark is supposed to, you know, make sure that enemies actually attack this character. Let's ignore the mark. Yeah, there's no mark. You know, there's no mark. Let's ignore the mark. It's not like I've been trying, you know, to put on the fucking mark for the past 3 fucking game turns.
Decimated.
Can you please stop attacking that one solitary guy? No, everyone is gonna go after one guy. You know, it's not like you can do much more damage than I. It's not like this is basically cheating. Just heal up a little. So you have to keep him alive. This guy is actually gonna die next turn. Let's try to heal up more. And then he died. Fuck!
Success clearly in view, or is it merely a trick?
Let's get rid of these. Which, ooh, the rubies are really good. Let's get rid of. Let's get rid of the anti-venom for the citrine. Sure, let's get rid of the keys as well, because we need the jade. Again, now we are, you know, trying to think about money. Money is now the important part. Let's overfeed our people. I'm pretty sure there is, you know, someone with a fetish for overfeeding. And let's go in. Hopefully this fight is not gonna be as bad as the last one. Why are you saying that, dude? That's not cool. So, one of the stress creators is down for the count. Again, I'm putting down the mark just for the chance of, you know, them actually not ignoring it. Oh no. The dog needs to pull its weight here. Of course the one I actually wanted to bleed is fucking dodged it. Oh, of course, heal him. Why not? It doesn't matter, I killed him anyway! Oh, this is gonna be a war of attrition. Who fucking dies first? Who sucks more? Me or them?
Only 3 damage. Yeah.
Okay, let's just, you know, send some of the protection down.
Yes,
the healer is down.
Yes.
Yes.
Everything is filled with blood. Also, I got rid of all the keys and now there is a chest. Just die. I'm so done with you, sir.
This expedition at least promises success.
You know what? Yeah, let's do scouting so that we know. Oh yeah, we cannot get rid of the shovels. The shovels are important. But we can now get rid of this and get more money. We need to keep the food. Yeah, we certainly cannot take these. Anyway, let's take this and die. No, okay. Yeah, let's keep giving me things that I cannot use, man. You know what, yeah. Yeah, if you so want to give me deeds, you know, I'm just gonna take them. Okay, go, 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 go. No hunger, no hunger, no hunger, no hunger. Let's talk to this fish and use our last remaining medicinal herbs. Herbs for the... I've been talking to so many Americans, I'm actually saying herbs instead of herbs.
Another mariner? Another misfortune.
Is it a misfortune, though? Oh, are you serious? I actually don't have medicinal herbs anymore. So, you try. Good. And we are just gonna break this. And we are done with this dungeon. We have managed to kill the siren without dying. And I think most of these are actually gonna level up to level 3. So, let's finish the quest. Oh, the money is actually not bad. I expected much less. Yeah, this is not bad at all. This is really good. And yeah, we have 2 level 3 peoples. And of course, another healer that we would not be able to use anymore. Instead, do not want to love interest. Okay. Intense craving for alcohol. Okay. It's kind of... The healer's gift is kind of useless because I believe he actually does not have any healing skills. Fast healer. Again! This guy does not have healing skills! Damn it.
In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings.
Oh. So we have a couple of things that actually happened. So we have... Vaidville has achieved constant calm. New quirk, calm. Replace fear of the beast. Oh, that's actually better. Okay, and nothing else horrible happened. So time to lick our wounds. First things first. Let's unequip all. Yes. And sort by rarity. And I think we are gonna have to do another antiquarian run. Yeah, we are most likely gonna have to do an antiquarian run. Because we need money.
We need the money, man. Anyway, what do we have here?
Hmm. How many Hellions I actually have? It's one, two. Yeah, two is enough. We don't need more than two. How many Arbalas? I don't really want one more than one. I'm not exactly a fan of Arbalasts. I just have one for the sake of it. Ooh, soon we will be able to have Hero Barracks of level 5. Which is with the last upgrade, and you know, the limit of units is sadly 28. I know. Anyway. Yeah, we need to sort our soldiers. Whoop. Wait, what? But that's... your level is 2, you should not be here. What are you doing, game? Are you drunk? Yep, game is drunk. Anyway, he needs to get rid of these people. Wait, what kind of balls have I seen there? The Southern Crew. You serious, game? You are literally throwing another boss at me. No, that's really bad. It's really bad. I mean, it's good for, you know, the Antiquarian runs, but, you know... yeah, let's not do that, you know, let's not be self-destructive, for once. Guess we are just gonna go for the run, I guess. Actually, let's increase shit. Yeah, we need... Paschal. We're probably gonna take a Bloodline with us, Gavestone, and... yeah. No, Gavestone is not gonna go... Actually, yeah, let's take Gavestone with us, and we need someone to the front, which is gonna be Tabraham. Perfect. So... we are gonna take Gavestone. You... actually, can you be in the second position? What are you doing, Sterlin?
I'm listening to some SCP recording stuff and working on stuff in Eve.
Okay. I'm just interested.
The SCP... oh, by the way, if you can somehow manage to get SCP containment breach working, you should stream that sometime.
Oh, no. I tried that game and it's kinda... it's not fun. It's like, you know, those jump scare games that are like not fun at all.
Sure, like your opinion, man.
Okay. I mean, you kind of asked me for my opinion, you know? I'm just giving
I'm
you
picking,
my opinion.
I'm picking at you.
You literally asked for it, man.
I was picking at you.
Wow, you sure did. Yeah, there's we can fight a lot of unholy with her, so she is actually pretty good for that. I'm actually gonna be taking a Levi. And someone in the middle. Yeah, the middle spot tends to be the hardest to fill because... yeah, probably gonna have to take a... but the thing is, he bleeds people and... in the ruins, you can actually really bleed people. But we have to take him anyway. So, let's see. She's really good versus Unholy. What about you? You don't care. You're obese, so that's not a problem. Yeah, we can literally... we can easily go here. So, let's see if we can actually do something with the abilities. Alevi. Do I actually want to spend anything on her? I mean, I don't really wanna. I'm gonna give you ability. Actually, the more important part is other abilities. Do you actually have the abilities I need you guys to have? Yeah, artillery, healing, pull. Yes. You. Yes. Carnales, yes, and Alevi is prepared as well. Okay. So, trinkets. I know exactly. Yeah, you need the candle of light. That way, you are actually kind of even like a good healer of all things. And you need this. Because that's gonna give you much more dodge. Actually, can I give you this? Yeah, the scouting chance is gonna be much more delicious for now. Until I have a really good antiquarian, this is actually not that useful. But when you actually have a good antiquarian, it's actually really good. Okay, you, of course, are gonna have Dima's head and the Aria box. Over here, we need something for our Hellion. Heal. Gonna use this so that, you know, she actually hits people. Question is, what else? This would increase her accuracy even more. But do I actually want that? This would decrease the dodge. Why does she actually... Yeah, she already has more dodge, so... Yeah, let's just give her more damage. Let's just give her more damage. Yes. Now... You have... And you are gonna get the usual. I kinda hope that we are gonna soon get some healing trinkets, because, like, those are really good. Those are really important. So yeah, you are gonna get this, and then... Also some speed stones would be pretty awesome, game. I'm just saying, game. And probably the accuracy on... Yeah, I'm probably gonna give him the accuracy thing. Minus one speed, minus two dodge. Yeah, I'm just gonna do this. Because this already increases dodge, and this is gonna increase his accuracy skills. Which most of his abilities are actually accuracy skills anyway, so... Yeah, with this, we should be able to do this. Oh, that's a medium, actually. Anyway, we are just gonna have a very minimal group. Oh, it's ruins, so... Yeah, definitely some shovels. Two more torches. That's it. Sure, no. The sad thing is, we actually don't really want torches. Because we are horrible people. Anyway, let's do this. Supplies accordingly, I know.
The fiends must be driven back. And what better place to begin than the seat of our
new line? We got so much scouting so early. How many skeleton keys do I have? Two. Okay. I probably should have brought more. But yeah, we are gonna go up first. So let's do this. Let's see, antiquarian. She's kind of shit at disarming traps. Kind of was wishing, you know, that she would be slightly better. I think she's gonna be better at some point, but definitely not now. But yeah, we want to be opening everything with the antiquarian. Hold up. And the sack is empty. Almost like my sack. Disarmed. Go, go, go. Hopefully nothing horrible is gonna happen, actually. Oh, this. Please. Oh, fear of beasts is removed. Yeah, again, if I actually knew, I just don't remember what some of these things do. So, like, that's not good. I know I shouldn't have, like... Oh, boy. I even have an item that decreases the chance to be surprised. God damn it, game. Anyway. And then we miss. So this is starting to be really good. Oh, this is bad. This is real bad. She needs to move in. She needs to start moving in.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
I'm not even gonna try to pronounce what he said.
Another abomination.
Wow.
Cleansed from our lands. Executed with impunity.
So much murder. So much fucking murder.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
So much ridiculous level. So many levels of murder. Anyway, we need to put the group together again. That was crazy. That was really crazy. Already I have to be using the freaking food. And thankfully no combat. So we're just gonna go back. Keep our eyes open on the freaking corridors because they can switch and change at any moment. So just hope for the best, I guess. Ah! Hunger! Yep, we can only survive one more. Thank you, game. Thank you for very early hunger. One torch. Let's go forward. Come back. Hopefully we will not get surprised for once. Why would you stop anyone other than those two people? God damn it.
Another one falls.
Oh, hoo, 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 hoo. This is how we kill. There is a loot. No. Him. It will only heal. If I had that item, it would actually only heal one more. And you are dead.
Annihilated.
Annihilated. Let's continue with our madness. Oh hey, a pig.
The sex contents are yours.
And about this. It would be awesome if there would be a key inside, but probably not with my luck. Okay. Let's go in. Does any one of you actually have any ability that lets you not... Oh no! Oh no! They don't have any abilities that let them... Oh, for fuck's sake, game. Produces a random trinket. I'm probably gonna go for that. One companion, that's pretty good. Yeah. Actually, can you have more than that? Oh, yeah, you can. You can actually have four. I actually forgot that you can have four camping skills. So I'm actually hurting myself because most of these actually have on a tree and should totally open more. That is something I should have thought about. Anyway, so we know there's gonna be two combats in front of us, so we are probably gonna go like this and then we are gonna sleep here and continue going up. Oh, this is really dangerous. Not to mention we actually don't have that much food right now, so yeah, that's super dangerous. Hello. Not surprised? Okay. I mean, I would be surprised if I saw this. But that's me, you know. I'm a wuss. I love how he can shank with daggers all the way to the back row. Because, you know, that makes sense.
Destroyed.
Wow, all the dodge. Can we dodge again? Nope.
Decimated.
But that was actually a delicious death for them.
One damage.
Okay, we need to start healing people. What? Fucking healed for nothing. Stop blanket firing! See, this is what happens when you blanket fire. Do you want to do it again? And this is what happens when you don't blanket fire. I don't even know the message that I'm trying to bring in here. Of course, he would not, you know, get freaking damaged.
Couldn't stunch the floor.
That's better. Skill the guy, please.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy.
I love how the group is like in different positions every single time. Okay, we can continue now. So there is one, you know, an antiquarian. The sack is of course empty, because, you know, why not? Please don't. Antiquarian. Good. Let's go or further. Hello! Not surprised, okay. Do you have like a problem with accuracy or something? They have like shit accuracy. No, you have normal accuracy. Does that attacker like have no chance to hit? No, it has the same chance, yet it fucking never hits. What the fuck? Oh, nice. Executed. It was actually a really good attack. If only they would attack him more often. Fuck your bleed. Ah, stop attacking her. See, I can just undo what you have just done. Like, most of you are currently almost dead. Wow. So many dodges. I've actually never seen this many dodges ever happen in this game.
Be gone, fiend.
It was actually a really good attack at that point. Oh, Ashto is actually playing follow too. Wow, delicious. Heal. One heal. Literally one heal.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
I'm kinda hoping that at some point we will find some food. Oh, secret room. Now it's worth it. Anyway. You. Ooh. It even took away some of the... Yes. That's wonderful, that's exactly what we wanted. But yeah, oh boy, this is bad. We actually literally don't have food at this point. I think we can do like this. We may actually have to, you know, run away from this dungeon because we actually don't have food anymore. Okay, combat.
Is broken. Maintain.
Yeah, if that attack actually works, it's actually really good. And then he dodges, of course. Of course. Of course. Bye bye. That's, you know, for all the stress.
devastating blow.
Bomb in the night. Yeah, attack him, not you know anyone else. Some damaged. Please don't no blood. Fuck. It's actually really not worth it if he actually gets the bleeding. Oh, what the fuck is that? Hyper my own way. Oh, that one is not actually good. Push on to the task's end. I was like so happy that I actually saw a trinket for once.
No, I fucking used the fucking key!
If only treasure could staunch the flow of
okay.
Worldly corruption.
We have to continue now, and we have to hope that we will find a key. Because I have made a major mistake. I should have brought more keys. We are dead. We are dead. We are so dead. We are so dead. We are so dead. We are so fucking dead. We are so dead. We are so dead. We are so dead. Can he actually bleed? Yes, he can actually. We need to put as much bullshit on him as possible right now. Oh, so he begins. What did he spawn? Okay, that's actually not super bad. That could be much worse.
A singular strike.
Healer. Healer needs to go. Oh no, don't heal him. Fuck! Of course she would heal him. Actually, that's not a heal. Yes! This is the best way it could have happened. Okay, she actually has some bleeding on her. Damn it. Seriously. And he even gets bleeding, so it's actually pointless. The stronger one. She's a chicken now. Okay, we can do this. Just need to focus a little. Yeah, this is used. The firewood is actually useless now. Okay. What do we have here? What can we get rid of? We can light up the last torch, because, you know, it's not like we are gonna get more. And let's just continue. There will be no blood left for the... this foul-smelling air. Better than, you know, getting punched in the face with a fucking Snorlax. And there's gonna be another fight here. I don't think we can handle another fight. I was hoping that they would be surprised. Heal him. Of course you would bleed him. Why not, right? Okay, that's just 3 damage and it's not bad. Okay. Ooh. Missing with a crossbow actually takes some effort. If every turn we manage to kill at least one of these fuckers, then that's really good. Why you keep shooting her? Actually, I need to heal her now. Good. Good. Now he will have ridiculous dodge. And protection even, holy shit. Just start healing up a little. Oh, I forgot he's actually gonna be shooting other people now. Nice. Oh my god, so much bleed. Let's move back. Actually. Oh, why? Why would you do that, man? Just attack this. We need more chance of maybe healing up. Heal him, for the love of God! Why you keep bleeding him? Oh! Is she like never gonna get a turn, or what? Yeah, she's like never gonna get a turn. Oh, bandage.
This expedition at least promises success.
What can we get rid of? What's this? Yeah, that's kind of useless. Let's get rid of it. Again, it kind of beats the purpose of this run, but you know. Oh. Please, skeleton keys game. At least we know that the, you know, the head hunter is not gonna happen anymore. We killed him in this thing. The only thing we can actually fight now is a shambler. And let's be honest, if we fight a shambler, we might as well give up. 80, 90, 60, okay. You, heal up. Jeez. Oh my god, how many of these? Yep. And claustrophobia, of course. I'm just waiting for that hunger that's gonna strike at some point. It is gonna happen, and it's gonna be horrible. Eh, exactly.
The requirements of survival cannot be met on an empty stomach.
Might as well use those. God damn it. Yeah, that would be awesome if we actually had a fucking... If we actually... Yeah, the lock mechanism trapped. Yep, it's happening. Yep. Fuck.
Becoming unwound.
Wait, we know that there's gonna be a battle in one of these. Maybe in both, actually. Oh boy. We need to use... Need to use this. The next heal. The next person who can heal needs to heal him. Oh, there's gonna be combat before we get there. Fuck. Boot? I know. The map is not gonna be useful to us, bitch. Okay, we need to get rid of the shovels. Now we have three. Just go, stop talking. Oh god. The first person who can heal, heals. You heal him. I can wait. I knew why I fucking healed him. I love how killing these horrible things actually. Ooh. That was important. That was an important heal. Jesus, how can you do so much damage?
But a victory nonetheless.
Are you serious? Is it like always trapped? Is there like no chance that this is not trapped? Anyway, we need to go. We have still not managed to get a skeleton key. This is really shit. Okay, this is the last fight. How are they surprised? I don't even understand. Why zero? Why zero and bleed? Oh, that's literally the worst. Okay, two of them are dead.
The darkness holds much worse than mere trickery and boogeymen.
I know. I will do my best to survive. Okay. Of course she would dodge. Yeah, the stress is the biggest problem right now. Wait, you can actually get yes! For once that ability was useful.
These nightmarish creatures can be felled, they can be beaten.
Okay. You. Okay, we now have to try to go back. And at least go into that room and... Jesus. Why did they get damaged? Some of them got damaged even without having anything damaging on them. This is really dangerous, by the way. Going during darkness... At any moment, a shambler can happen, I believe. Don't quote me on that, but I think that a shambler can happen. A shambler... This part...
Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice.
Yeah, like... A shambler would basically rape this group. Like, a shambler would not even care. He would just kill us. Immediately. Okay. Grab this arm chance. It's pretty useless. And this is much more expensive than... yeah. Again, sadly we don't have the skeleton key to open this. And, I mean, it pisses me off, but hey. Okay, we are done.
More bones return to rest.
The money. Give me the money. Give me the ridiculous amounts of money. Beautiful. This is probably the most money I ever got. So this is the promised Antiquarian. Tenacity ring. Oh, bad humors. Yeah, we need to get rid of that. Slow draw. Oh, I'm looking slugger. Ooh, slugger's really good for him. At your eye. That's really good for him as well. Hard noggin.
Finally, the serum is working. And the side effects are manageable.
The diamond and gold were not spent in vain. However, as today caregivers announced, they have succeeded in concocting an effective antidote. Good. That means, medical thing is free. That's actually good. We need to go in. Yeah, it's free. So can we actually upgrade it to open another one? No, we don't have enough shit. Aww, that makes me a sad panda. But at least, you know, we can actually get rid of some horrible, horrible things. Weird. Yeah, it seems really drunk. Anyway, Alevi needs to get rid of the bad humors.
Hamish.
I feel healthier already. And what about you, Brennan? You have vertigo, that's not that much of a big deal. Rocco has hemophilia, that's kind of shit. Dunbo has spotted fever, again, not that much of a big deal. Bulimic is not that much of a big deal. So let's get rid of... probably the vertigo, really. It's kind of shit, you know, to be moved around. Just rush, why do you need a knife? What are they doing to them? Hello, Enderman 20. I love the looks of those flying spines. Yeah, about that, bloody hell. Also, Enderman 21, 1-2. Welcome to the stream. Well, you miss a boss. And me doing a darkness antiquarian run. I'm currently trying to deal with what happened afterwards. Yeah, let's get rid of let's do this.
A man in a robe, claiming communion with the divine. Madness.
I love that one. That one is so good. Probably pisses off so many people though. Anyway, first we need to do the usual, you know, just unequip all trinkets. And let's start healing people. I shall rend my flesh with reckless but okay. Could not actually read it. Cornelius needs some... shall depart my body for a time. And I think... Marcius needs some help. Wow, Marcius is expensive. Stanley is not gonna do that. Bunabelto, yeah, he doesn't care. Show me the plan. Give me the strength I require. Okay. And we need to deal with Stanley. Jesus, Stanley, your shit is expensive.
Offer spirits will wash the days of maggots out of my... Ew.
Yeah, these are too expensive. This is kind of why I do not do, you know, tavern. Also, Enderman, I would like to ask, are you actually part of the group here? Have you actually named a character? Because if not, you know, you can totally name a character, you know, just pick a name of a character. And if it's not been taken by someone, you know, you can just, you know, be part of the group. You know, hopefully not die. So what do we... Oh, we have another antiquary! Yes! What are her abilities? Irresistible stress eater. Ooh, intense craving for alcohol. It doesn't matter. Another antiquarian, always delicious.
She searches where others will not go, and sees what others will not see.
Again, I don't give a single fuck. It's an antiquarian. Antiquarians are extremely important for the game. They are the ones earning you money. The whole game is built around antiquarians. No, and okay. So, Enderman, again, if you want to pick a character, just pick a character, you know, and what the... Like, basically, in the chat, say the name of the character and what the name you want it to be. And I will just name the character, you know, for you. Anyway, again, you know, some basic inventory management. So, let's just go from our top people. And see who can upgrade. We are trying to create a deadly group of murder machines. Slowly but surely. Oh, God damn it. Rocco. Kaelot. Okay, now abilities from the top. The level 3s need to be really prepared for shit. Fingusa. Okay, Aita. Hansvold. Elliot. Alevi, I cannot do anything about. Sterling is ready. Rocco is ready. Kaelot is ready. Stanley needs to be. leveled up a little. Weight will. Same story. Ippi is ready. Kursi is ready. Abraham is ready. Partey, oh, she actually doesn't have all the abilities that I wanted her. But the most important ones she does have. Okay, this is Beck, so let's have her have this. Let's pick the flashing daggers. This, 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 and this. And let's make sure that she is actually going to be using the abilities that we want her to be using. Oh, plus 22 dodge, that's ridiculous. That's really good. Anyway. Blardin. Yeah, we need to level up Blardin. This is the... Dirk step. Jesus. Yeah, but the inspiring tune needs to be leveled up. The battle ballad, definitely. I remember these were much better because they actually work on the whole group. And now it actually doesn't work on the whole group anymore. Forward. Debuff target. Yeah, let's take the finale. Yeah, this is how I want Bloodin to be. So I'm actually gonna switch the battle ballad for the finale. Mockery. Turn back time. Okay. So that would be... Let's look at Michelle. Oh! Michelle basically already has everything I want her to have. Just let's get rid of this and do this. And Pashal. Holy shit, Pashal actually has the most of the abilities, holy shit. And she has... I think I've already done for Pashal, you know, her things. Anyway, let's look how long have I been streaming. Okay, Chris, and his name is going to be Sir Andrew. Chris is actually named. So please, if possible, take another person. Again, I kind of wish you could like put special characters there so that I would like put a star to everyone who has been named. Like, okay, I'm actually gonna go ahead and I'm gonna tell you which characters have been named. So, Chris, Fingusa, Atas Hoos, Elliot, Sterling Blade, Rocco, then Pepe, and a long time now, Bloodin, and that's it. Everyone else that I have not named, you know, you can pick them. So that's not a big, that's not a problem. And I'm actually gonna look at the graveyard. I think, yeah, still only two people died on the week 15. The week 15, you know, our first antiquarian run that didn't end up very well. I think that was like episode 2 or 3 where shit went wrong a lot. But they were only, you know, apprentices, you know, they were really low level, so it doesn't really matter. And later on we will actually get abilities to actually bring them back anyways, if we want to. Anyway, I think we have done everything that we can. Yeah, we have done everything. So let's do another antiquarian run, you know, like death and murder should be, you know, taken in high substances. But we have quite a lot of rare shit now. It's actually good. So we need more blue, you know, rare items. So let's do another antiquarian run. Is an apocalypse built? Is an apocalypse building. Send your packs and delve far, far into the tunnels of your fallen amulet. Make a map of your expedition. Ooh, it's a long. That's a long mission. Oh. Long missions are ass. How about a levy? Oh, okay. I can change a levy. Where is a levy? Damn it, a levy. Where are you hiding? There she is. Can I rename her when she is... Yeah, I can. So what was the name? Sir Andrew. Okay. A female Sir Andrew. Mwah! Delicious. Delicious. I love this. So, yeah, Sir Andrew, welcome to the group. Hopefully you will not die. You're currently trying to get bad humors out of your body. So, yeah, we are just gonna do another Antiquarian. The thing is, this is a long thing, and how long have I been streaming for? Because I'm actually planning to do one more stream today. A very special stream. Yeah, I can do one more run of something. Short apprentice. A fish on two legs. That's the strength of this new menace. What about this? Activate three infected corpses. Blighted corpses lay strewn about the old road, teeming with filth and disease. Journeys to and from the hamlet pose constant threat of sickness. Destroy this blight with potent self. Ooh. Those are not exactly good missions, but gaming is actually not really giving us... Wow. Again, let it bleed again. God damn it, Buckmare. Jesus. Anyway, we are gonna go for this because this is literally the only thing we can do right now. So... We are gonna take Pashal as our healer. We are gonna take... We are gonna take Taberham probably. Yeah, against beasts, that's gonna be useful. So Taberham is gonna go to the front. And we need someone in the middle. Yeah, I'm gonna take you in the middle. Would love to take Bloodin. God damn it, I can never take Bloodin because I always have someone else in this slot. Like Buff and I, for instance. She can use anything except for... Yeah, she can use anything from that slot. Actually, no. She can use anything. I almost want... This is probably a mistake. This is probably a big mistake. What I'm about to do. Actually, can Stanley be in that slot? Yes, yes, and yes. Yep, let's take Stanley. This is a really bad group. But hey, such is the life. Oh god, I forgot this cannot be put into one. It can be so. Yeah. That's gonna be annoying. Like I said, welcome to the group. Hopefully you're not gonna die horribly soon. So this is just a short mission, so we are just gonna take very basic equipment. Actually only one skeleton key. And do we have torches, food? Yes, shovels. Yes, we have everything. So, actually, no, it's not a short mission. It's a long mission. Holy shit, no. We need basic equipment, but not that basic. And we are just gonna go and, you know, hopefully get some money. Yeah, let's go. Oh, God. Beware the mark of death that tells the fungal zombie brethren what to kill. Yeah, because for them, you know, when the mark is by them, it actually works. Oh my god. Oh no, this map is... Oh no, this map is shit. And already we are getting trapped. Did I actually bring the antivenoms? Yeah, I immediately got karma. I immediately got karma. because I didn't use the fucking things. Holy shit, suddenly so much food. Instant karma. Oh, I just realized I forgot to put trinkets. This is already such a mistake. This is such a mistake. This whole thing is such a mistake. I fucked up so hard. Good luck to us then. Yeah, basically. Oh, how many traps?
This was a mistake!
Oh no, so many traps already. The game is murdering us and we have not even started. Also, welcome
to- How did I fucking miss?
I survived the last round and now I'm doing a run and immediately I forgot to bring anti-venom and I forgot to equip everyone. Are you serious, Stalin?
God damn it! Fuck!
Slap yourself right now. Wait, you actually did it?
Myself.
Oh, okay. I was like, did you actually fucking did it?
I was about to shoot myself and then...
Oh, they're surprised. Good.
Fuck!
You are a child, Sterling. You are truly a child.
What? I am 20 years old, sir.
So yeah, basically a child. But let's eat the dog treats. And Hound Harry.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
But yeah, I probably should go ahead and get some sleep early today.
Okay.
Later, man. Oh. Oh yeah, and bye everyone. I'll see you guys in the next stream.
This is gonna happen in 5 million years. I'm joking. I actually don't want this corpse to go. More bleed. More terrible, horrible bleed of death. Fuck, he resisted. I was hoping that he would not.
Their formation is broken.
Wow, that bleed is actually really efficient. Come on. This is really not a good damage group. Oh, this is bad. That guy needs to go. Because when he is on second or first slot, he actually has a really terrible attack.
Obliterated.
Okay. Again, we just have to, you know, let's try. And now let's not even try to blight him. Yeah, let's not try to blight him. That would be very stupid. Let's just do this. Oh, he died anyway. I should have healed. Fuck. Mistakes were made. And already we have trouble with this. So let's get rid of the dog treats. And let's open this. Nothing is left inside the tent. Just continue moving on. Oh, hey! Hunger! Yeah. Okay. We can do this. Let's not panic yet. Oh hey, that's a skeleton key thing. Oh hey, another journal page.
The assault was overwhelming. With Cuthbert slain, and as Bolin fell, I was driven by rage. I leapt and drove my axe into the creature's many eyes. Purple ichor splashed my face, and my very soul shook as it billowed. Only thing I can recall afterwards, falling swiftly into blackness.
I kind of wish you could read these without actually, you know, carrying them with you. No, exactly what I'm talking about. You said like cannot. I wish you could, but you cannot. Yeah, sadly, I have to read these on the internet. Oh, you know, stop the video if you want to read these. Maybe take a picture or something. Oh, combat. What are the chances? Combat. Anyway, yum 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 yum. Oh, the bleed. Let's actually group heal. Wait. Oh, they can actually do it. Oh. Sometimes they can actually do that horrible attack, and you know, that's real shit attack. Of course, they would not attack the one who actually has, you know, some level of dodge. Oh, they actually do. But they would hit anyway. Anyway, let's start to get rid of these.
Mark the prey.
How quickly the tide turns.
What tide? We were never on the winning side anyway. Oh, this is bad. This is really bad. Stop using that! God damn it, stop using that horrible, terrible attack! One heal. This is why you almost never want to use Westals, because they're so shit. Yeah, now he's gonna do... Oh yeah, escape cloud. Oh, he missed. Thank God. Are you serious? Oh, this is bad. This is so shit. This is such a bad group for this. 2 damage. 4 damage. Jesus. Of course he would get a turn. Why wouldn't he get a turn? Oh, that heal is so weak. By the way, what kind of sickness Rabi is? Oh, now she's hella useless. Rabi is actually shit.
The slow death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving.
Heal. 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 And you heal as well, yourself if possible. Okay, we have managed to use that a little. Anyway, Arbalestone. I'm pretty sure we have that already anyway. Anyway, we need to now start to get rid of things. Actually, let's use it. Well, let's use this, I guess. And this is actually not that useful. We really should start fucking finding these bodies on the floor, because if we want, then we will never fucking clean this fucking inventory. Oh, yes. Okay, we are at the door. Let's light up a little. And go win and murder people. Without getting murdered ourselves, hopefully. Ah! It was the, you know, getting murdered ourselves part. Jesus. I've undone what you have done. Yeah, I hope that was because I, you know, increased her dodge. Yes. Bleed them.
The ground quakes.
And that way we are decreasing the AoE damage possibilities.
Reeling, about to break.
come on. Oh, why do they have so much fucking speed? They don't actually even have that much speed, that's the problem. Yeah, they have like 3 speed, yet they get, you know, the turn before us. Oh, Westl is such a bad healer. Why him? Oh, good.
Well struck. Decimated.
Die. Just die.
Give them no quarter.
This is 6 damage. Yeah, he's dead.
Confidence.
Yeah, we healed as much as we could. What's this? Plus 20 stun skill chance. Ooh. That would be pretty useful on her. Can I actually? Thank you, game. Sometimes you just have to thank the game for, you know, finally working. Anyway, let's continue this madness. Oh, map! It is at least some scouting. And nothing. Oh, we actually get scouting on the upper level. Ooh, that's delicious. That helps. Okay, let's just continue. But yeah, now we actually know that we don't have to worry that much. I think we need a hole, and perhaps there's something inside. I think we can use a bandage? Nope. Sometimes tree is just a tree, I guess. Except, you know, it actually eats my bandage. 700, wow. It's really good. You literally cannot fail now. Traps are his way of healing stress now. Okay, so now we need to go north. If we do not get hunger, then I'm actually gonna go ahead and stick a break over here. Come on, just go. Yeah, and the hunger actually happened. Fuck. But first I'm gonna check whether our people have abilities that would actually help us. Okay. So, do you have any ability that would help? Yeah, he has. So we can actually sleep.
A spark without kindling is a goal without hope.
A spark without kindling. Ooh, none. That's really bad. This is why you never want to sleep, you know, like, without food, because that will fuck you up. And now we are healed. Now everything is gonna be okay. Anyway, first things first. The surprise, plus 20% chance for enemies to be surprised. Yes. Okay. You... Random supply item. Cruise incantation. Okay, you need... Someone needs to do something. All companions. Oh, that's really good. Therapy dog. An affection nuzzle should put your hearts right. Aww, that's a real cute way of saying it. Anyway, let's bless one companion. Which is probably gonna be you. And you resupply. Being prepared is often about knowing where to look. That's very true. And... Minus 50% stress. Resupply again. Yes, a key. That could be useful. What do we know? Anyway, let's rest.
I'm blessed with good health for today, at least.
There is nothing for it now. We've run out of wood. Perhaps we could forage some berries? No.
The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
And immediately we are gonna go into fight. Good morning! We are gonna go into the fight. Also, we have a higher chance of, you know, surprising enemies, yet they are not surprised at all. Okay, now we can return. Return the bites. Let's stun him. Oh, she cannot stun him. Fuck. She can hurt him. Good enough at this point.
Rabbit rush.
Okay, he's gonna increase our stress at least once. With this could actually kill him. I think he's dead. Yeah, he's dead. You don't have to care about him now. How much fucking... She has to have so much fucking dodge at this point. They're not dead yet. God damn it. Oh my god, she has like all the bleeding. But yeah, next turn these two are dead, so let's just heal up. Let's just heal up as much as we can until they die. But fuck, you just buff yourself, I guess.
As victories mount, so too will resistance.
Okay, this is another one of those that you need. Yeah, let's just use it. Still some meat, yes.
Wealth beyond measure.
That's really useful.
Awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
Okay, we have a couple of fights ahead of us. By the way, we have still not seen any of the fucking corpses that we are supposed to be seeing. Okay, oh, there's one. Halt! The corpse has been cleansed. And for this, I believe we have to use a bandage.
A handsome
some money. Useful.
For a task well performed.
And combat. Yes, they are surprised, finally. Ah, we can bleed skeletons, I forgot.
Be gone, fiend.
So used to fighting enemies that actually can bleed. I think the dog is actually gonna be dead next turn, basically. A bump in the night. And then we dodge.
We dodge forever and ever.
And then the dog still... Oh no, everyone has rabies now. I've bled a skeleton. This is ridiculous, anyway. This dog is dead now, and this thing is gonna be dead very soon, so let's start healing. And yeah, it's dead. And the dog is getting dead as well next turn. Let's heal up. A bleeding pile of skeletons, like fucking bones. So, wow, when she crits, holy shit, that's actually a really good heal when she crits, but only when she crits. Bye-bye, Doogie. Let's continue.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is...
It's a slow and insidious killer. I know. Fucking hands.
Hands!
My god, there were hands everywhere. I'm actually gonna have to put that now into my role-playing thing. To the D&D thing.
Finding the stuff is only the first test. One, now it must be carried home. Two.
Let's light up a torch. And fight them. Oh, they are not surprised, sadly. Of course, the one I actually needed to bleed would dodge. Why wouldn't she, you know? Okay, die.
Annihilated.
Enjoy your stress, because, you know, soon you are gonna be dead. Literally, I think if it crits, it just automatically works. Light befalls you. Can you stop critting? Yeah, they're not supposed to crit harder. What the fuck? Die, bitch. Oh no, I actually didn't want to finish this fight right now. Yeah, he really needs to be healed. You know, eat one food, man. Just keep strong, man. Okay, so the situation is kind of annoying, but hey. Oh yes, we will get rid of another quest item. It reminds me of the old World of Warcraft where you were like, yes, I finally got rid of this quest item that was lethargy. That's really shit. That's real shit. Kind of wish, you know, the basically how much light you have would actually change the chance of failing those. Nope, you die.
Eradicated.
Eradicated. Oh, of course you would miss. Because, you know, at this point everyone has fucking rabies. Actually need to increase his dodge now because he is actually, you know, about to fucking drop dead. And the dodge was pointless, as always in this game. And of course, the dodge was pointless, as always in this game.
As life ebbs, terrible vistas of emptiness reveal themselves.
We need to super heal him. Okay, but yeah, this is gonna be the last run for today, and again I would like to apologize for not doing this yesterday, but you know, life is life sometimes. You die. Okay, four. You be dead, sir. I need to heal this guy harder right now than the whole group. Good. Let's continue.
Seize this momentum.
Damn.
Push on to the task's end.
No more combat. Oh, scouting. Do we actually have a shovel? Oh, thankfully I brought shovels. For once, actually, I was thinking.
Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption.
malformed with misintent.
Okay, there's gonna be one more combat here. So let's light up the torch as much as possible.
Spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
Okay. I'm actually gonna waste more food on this guy, because I really don't want him to die. Not in the middle of a fucking mission like this. Okay, these things need to go. Actually, priorities have changed now. Get blighted, bitch. Oh yes, dodge. Yeah. Oh, not him. He actually has so much stress already. Yeah, because, you know, why not have two turns right after each? You know, like, why not? I hate how she doesn't even get healed. Okay, one and three. She's dead. And she's gonna be dead as well. Yep, she's dead as well. Let's heal up. As much as we can. Turn three. Of course they would get, you know, the turn immediately. Which means, you know, they're actually gonna die before I'm actually gonna heal up properly. Okay, we actually have keys. This is important.
But a victory nonetheless.
Yes. So we are gonna just continue down. Do we have medical stuff? Nope. So you know what? Just touch it. And what kind of disease are you gonna get now? The Black Plague. Yes! Delicious. Let's continue. You know what, since you have all the fucking diseases, just do this as well. Might as well just use this. Again, if you don't have to have the fucking quest item there, you know. So, let's light up the torch. And go in. Probably gonna be combat, yes! Monster surprised. Plus plus. Still didn't happen. Whatever you say, game. Whatever you say. Oh, this is gonna be so much ass. Yep, this is gonna be so much ass.
Another one falls.
Can actually be blighted. I mean, they can kinda. Kinda. Not much, but kinda. Because you can actually target this much better with other people. Like this.
Back to the pit.
Back to the pit. Literally got nothing from that.
Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light?
It's a trick of your fucking face. And... Wait, what? But we have been everywhere. What? Did the game bug? Did the game just bug out? I think the game just bugged out. Or maybe it's in that room. Maybe it is literally in this quest location. Are you fucking kidding me? You would put it in a fucking room for once. For one time in your fucking life, you actually put it in a fucking room. Angry noises. Anyway, let's just go in and murder them all. Oh. It's literally just a quest location. Okay. And let's continue, because I actually don't remember whether there's something else. There is not. Hopefully we will get some money out of this. I think not much. But hey, at least some. Come on, come on, come on, give me all the good monies. By the way, you cannot skip this. Book of Rage. Jesus. Wow, we got 10,000! And especially all the crests and such. These are gonna help us progress. But yeah, you kinda see why the antiquarians are so important in this game. And one solitary portrait. Uh-oh, Stanley's laboratory as well. Thimble, tapeworm. Oh, we need to heal all of these, it's ridiculous.
Pallid blight filters its way through the rotting boughs. Let us press on.
Ooh. Sunshine in the thicket. Wholesome plant life has been spotted in the surrounding wood, a rarity in these parts. Well, that means next time we should probably go into the wild. Ooh, Gavestone engage in flagellation. And we have cured some diseases only to get more diseases. There's an hag, swine prince. So, I'm just gonna look at... Oh, we have a boss in wild. Brigand 8-pounder. Well, you know what this means. That means we are gonna be going after it, after the Brigand 8-pounder the next time. So, this is where I will say bye-bye to everyone. Just need to do the things that I will not remember to do, probably, because I know myself. Oh, so many trinkets, holy shit. All of these health stones and such, like, well, you don't need this many health stones. But yeah, next time, we are gonna be going against the Brigand 8-pounder boss. We need to get, you know, the boss killing thing going, because, you know, we are not killing them quickly enough. If this was, you know, New Game Plus, then we would be losing hardcore. Because New Game Plus actually has a really horrible time limit. So, like I said, I would like to thank everyone who was watching and who will be watching this on YouTube. Make sure to follow me on my Twitch, which is twitch.tv/fingusa. And, you know, make sure to follow me on Twitter as well, which is twitter.com/fingusa, where I always announce my streams. And if you are, you know, interested in my archive streams, then go to youtube.com/user/fingusa. And there, you know, like my videos, if you like them, comment on them, I really love to reply to them. And if you do not like my videos, dislike them, though I would really appreciate if you would tell me why, so that I can improve. I would like to say goodbye, wish you all a wonderful day, night, afternoon, or whatever your sexy hearts want. Bye, goodbye.